The present Ede was established by Timi Kubolaje Agboran around 1817 along with his siblings Oyefi, Ajenju, Arohonran and Oduniyi, all being the descendants of Lalemo. The former Ede is known as Ede Ile. Among other themes, Ede Town as it is today in the state of Osun relates one of the best qualities of good leadership. Within the context of good political leadership impact, Ede Town is a reference location in terms of what becomes of our people when the individual at the helm of affairs has the ability to take something that already exists and change it for better purposes. Specifically, an establishment was built 36 years ago in Ede, and all Ede indigenes prided themselves of it then. Employable citizens of Osun, the most of whom were sons and daughters of Ede, earned their living from the industry. But sadly, it became moribund and there was nothing any leader, not even from amongst the host community, could do. Ede cocoa product industry was commissioned on October 17, 1982 to process and refine cocoa. The industry died in 2001 and there was nothing anybody could do. On November 27, 2010, a new administration started in Osun under Mr. Rauf Aregbesola, whose strong interest on agriculture development in the state was profound and immediately foregrounded from the beginning of the administration. Osun has one of the biggest record of cocoa farmers in the country. Hence, Aregbesola saw the need to come up with ideas that would encourage cocoa farmers in the state. First and most important amongst the ideas is to facilitate ready and immediate market for cocoa farmers to sell their produce, and that is where his leadership quality was displayed. The ability to take something that already exists and change it for better purposes.
Because of our interest in getting value from our cocoa beans, which led me into having your men, the leadership of your ministry on tree crop, and those stakeholders in cocoa processing.
Resuscitation of the moribund cocoa industry in the ancient Ede town was the needed immediate and ready market for cocoa farmers. It will serve social security in terms of provision of jobs immediately for sons and daughters of Ede. It would also facilitate the Nigerian economy through exportation of cocoa products from the industry. Today, after 36 years of the establishment of the cocoa product industry in Ede, Aregbesola has achieved all these, and Ede should be thankful to God for directing Aregbesola to think of coming to rule the state. It is not out of place also to mention that this particular feat deserves much appreciation from them. The cocoa industry in Ede is owned by Osun government with an arrangement for a foreign investor, Skyron Cocoa Processing Company Industry, to invest in it.
It's a good place for us to invest here. Security here is very good. And it's a good place for us to buy cocoa beans.
Today, the partnership has yielded great results with more than 80 Ede sons and daughters, as well as other indigenes of the state that have been employed.
ẹnu kọkan wa ni anfani because àìmọye àwọn ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ẹni tó pé mo rí iṣẹ́ kan sí tí wọ́n wà ní gbòòrò tí wọ́n kan wọ́n kan bọ̀ bọ̀ sọ ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn ọmọ mẹ́ta jẹ́ ọmọdé nígbà tó fi à ń sẹ́mi báyìí so àsáhùn tó fẹ́ fọ́ náà bá a máa dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ ìjọba wa rẹ́fù Arẹ́gbẹ́sọlá tí ó start bíbà tí ó tún dìde padà.
Coming to see this is more like it has affected me because it has made me to see the need for agriculture in Nigeria.
Under supervision, these people engage in various stages of cocoa production, and they are happy earning their daily means this way. There are more people who are also happy that the Ede cocoa product industry is back to life.
Ti o ba si iru bi bayi ni Osun State bayi, so I ma try lati ma lo ru Lagos East ka to le iru nkan beyen. I ma supply won ni 90 tons a week.
Supplies of tons of cocoa beans are processed into various cocoa products with fantastic patronage from local and international buyers.
Nowadays, we are producing cocoa cake, cocoa powder, and cocoa butter. Our products will go to the local market, Nigeria, South Africa, China, Europe, and America, all over the world.
When next you see cocoa-loaded trucks flying Osun roads, you can place your bets on its destination. Ede, the ancient town of Tibikubolaje Agboran. Thanks to the Arẹgbẹ́sọlá leadership quality.